So let's get started. Alright, okay. So in here we have a bunch of different colored markers. So we're gonna close our eyes and get what we get. Josh, go first.
Okay.
Okay. You got. So we forgot to show you the first picture. We're gonna be doing this zombie. So Josh has red.
I just make a light zombie.
Blue and yellow. Okay, my turn. Hold it for me. Hold it that way so they can see. Okay. Oh, I got good colors. Got purple.
Can we try the black
and gray? No. I got good colors. All right. So let's get. Okay, guys, we are back and we have finished colouring in our zombies. So comment down below whose is better, Joshua's
insane zombie.
What are you calling yours?
Insane zombie.
Alright, it's insane. Hashtag insane zombie or hashtag Hulk
zombie.
Hulk zombie. Hashtag so let's do hashtag insane zombie or hashtag Hulk zombie. All right, make sure to hashtag who you think won.
Me.
No, me. All right, let's move on to the next one. Now we're going to be colouring in Balloon Boy. Sorry, he's very pixelated, but...
Oh, yeah. Stop posting.
All right, so let's shake this up. All right, close your eyes.
And yellow.
Screw it. Are those colours? There's only yellow on Balloon Boy out of the... Oh no, orange.
Orange is there.
Orange and yellow, they're the only colours that are on Balloon Boy out of there.
Or I can just choose to make a full on yellow, pink, JJ.
Okay, whatever. Okay, my turn. I'm gonna take this. Oh, I know what that is! No! Oh, damn it. Okay.
You just got one of your same colors.
No. Okay.
You got a whiteboard marker. Oh,
that's... Whatever, I have to use it. I'm gonna make him a goth. This. No, he's gonna be a full of goth.
Yes!
Actually, no, this will be fun. I like this. Okay.
This is go. My fiancé.
Thank you. Josh, show yours. So here's hashtagged it baby BB. And this is mine, hashtag goth boy. So comment down below, hashtag baby BB or hashtag goth boy to see who wins. Get the pencil case, Josh. See what, okay. So now we're doing a unicorn.
This was not my choice. I chose the first two.
No, I chose, oh yeah, yeah. All right.
I just said zombie randomly.
Yeah, you said zombie. I'm like, oh, let's do zombie. I'm glad we did the zombie because mine's great.
You pick first.
No, I don't like picking first. All right, this all depends. So this is what the unicorn looks like, by the way. So this will take
if
us.
I get red.
That's a while.
And yellow, and then blue for its eyes.
Okay, pick. Black marker. My turn. I'm so happy now. Sorry.
I'm changing my color.
You're not allowed to. Do you want to be a cheater? Hold it. Hold it. Come on. Hold it. There you go. Orange. It's gonna be interesting. At least it's all black! Yes! Okay, stop. Okay, so let's begin the challenge.
You got the color I needed to win.
Which color? Yellow. Okay. So.
But I got a.
Listen, you got it!
Thank you.
I took the controller.
So Josh, show yours.
Evil popcorn.
That's his hashtag. So if you want Joshua's to win, hashtag evil popcorn. This is mine. Mine's a Halloween unicorn. And if you want mine to win, hashtag Hallowcorn.
We're going to do a recap.
Now we're going to do a recap of all of the pictures. So the first one is...
Insane Zombie.
So hashtag insane zombie if you want Joshua's to win. And if you want mine to win, hashtag Hulk zombie.
Now with Balloon Boy, if you want mine to win, do hashtag baby BB.
And if you want my one to win, then do hashtag goth boy. Now, and let's just do the unicorn for the fun of it.
Yeah.
The fun of it.
So if you want my unicorn to win, evil popcorn.
And if you want mine to win, hashtag HalloCorn. So in the next vlog, we are going to announce the winner. If anyone comments, yeah. Make sure you comment straight away because we're going to be doing the next vlog probably...
Melbourne?
Yeah, maybe...
Melbourne.
Yeah. Because we're going to do a Melbourne vlog.
And you should watch my video because I'm going to make one today.
Go subscribe to our channels. The link will be in the description.
Down below.
Thanks for watching. We love you all. See you all in the next one. Goodbye.
Bye.